that method too. And he was pretty cool to adjust to that of continually running out the same bench groups that were not working. He eventually adjusted in game six, went with Money and Gabriel. Lakers had that blowout 40-point win over Memphis. But that's something for me that I'm going to be kind of watching is what's the rotation look like against Golden State? And if that's not working in game one, is that ready to adjust in game two? Or is he going to kind of discover and continue to play certain lineups that maybe aren't working, but he thinks should be working?
Yovan, thanks. That was great stuff, man. We appreciate it. We'll see you over at Chase Center tonight.
Appreciate you guys.
Thank you.
Appreciate you.
Yovan from the Athletic Lakers report. He was already over. He took the pictures of the gold-blooded t-shirts. He's already been in Chase this morning, as you said, for the Lakers shoe. So, good information there. Solid.
Very he's solid. Good. He's Mark good. Davis, Ed Malloy, and Nick Cooper.
Ed Malloy!
Stay in
front. That's right. All right, we'll get you a sweet, clean family caboose pistol. We had a couple of great stories for you to get across. We'll be back next. Remnants before we get out of here. And then, over.
Don't miss the biggest off-field sporting event of the year. It's the 2023 Bay Area Sports Hall of Fame Enshrinement Dinner. Individual tickets are on sale now, so join us as we honor and induct Giants legend Buster Posey.
July, Matt Bigler, KCBS.
Ninth grade boy who allegedly stabbed a ninth grade girl last week at Northgate High in Walnut Creek has been charged with attempted murder and mayhem. Walnut Creek police say that they are still after the call. Meanwhile, officials say he's recovering at home. KCBS News Time, 1:37. About a minute or so away from another traffic check with Victoria.
A Mother's Day gift from Shane Company will make her day, whether you spend a little or a lot.
Now you have a friend in the jewelry business, Shane Company and ShaneCo.com.
Change, it comes fast and furious these days, but when it comes to your home internet service, you want the latest upgrades and the fastest, most reliable internet, and you get that with Xfinity. I know we're online so much more. We have demands on our Wi-Fi we never had before. Somebody might be streaming a movie, others working from home, somebody else obsessing on social media platforms. But I love that Xfinity delivers by powering our whole house full of devices with ultra-low lag. We can't afford interruption, but you can afford the best internet service with Xfinity. Now through June 21st, new customers can get 200 megabit Xfinity internet for just $25 a month for 2 years and no annual contract. Go to Xfinity.com/10G or call 1-800-XFINITY today. Again, go to Xfinity.com/10G, call 1-800-XFINITY, or visit a store today. Requires paperless billing and auto pay with stored bank account. Restrictions apply. Equal taxes and fees extra. After promo, regular rates apply to internet services. Actual speeds vary.
38 at KCBS. We got a crash at the Altamont Pass to check. Victor is in your local Honda dealer's traffic center.
Now, someone did call and report to CHP that this crash is on the westbound direction, right approaching or just before you get to North Glen Road. Where I'm seeing some of the slowdown is about a good half a mile past West Grantline Road, just after you transition from westbound 205 to westbound 580. If you happen to see anything different, feel free to reach out on the KCBS phone.